What's going on, y'all? Good morning. Happy Wednesday. 8:13 or 14, depending if you look at the car on my phone. This is gonna be raining for the next couple of days. Got my raincoat on. It's good to be in the land of the living. Hope you're having a wonderful week so far. Off tomorrow. It's my third post-op. My third post-op. Can't believe it. It's February, March, April, May, June. It's like 5 months since I had surgery, but this is my last follow-up. It's extended because I saw it 3 months ago, so just, you know, stretch out the time so she's gonna, you know, I go in and see the doctor again, so. Yo, the light just changed.
Hit that subscribe button, turn on your notifications. I'm a vlogger, a video blogger. Yo, I'm not a rapper.
Driving out of work, I'm here. Spotify's been giving me fever lately. I'm like, what the hell is going on? I put it on and then it's like, it was dropping in and out. It was doing like one of them Sirius. That's what it's called? Sirius Radio? S-I-R-U-S? Yeah, I can't mess with that shit. That's what it was doing. I'm like, no, what's going on? Okay, let's see if it's gonna play now. Right, let's see. It's humid. It's what, 76 degrees. It's humid. Not bad, but enough. It's muggy different from humid? It's in between mug and hue. It's mug hue. The ice cream truck make it its money. I had some chips earlier, I ate it too fast. Cause I know I need this heartburn, Jesus. I have my thing at work, I should have taken it. Take it when I go home. I'm going to Subway, I was gonna get a spicy Italian, but not with this heartburn, the devil. So I get my number one is what? Tuna. Yeah. Or maybe, that's it. I'll be tuning. Stick to what I know. I'm about to head into Subway. They got a sign on it saying for rent. I mean, of course, there's other Subways I can go to, but you don't get used to one Subway and they're used to what you get. And I have to. Anyway, shout out. I'm about to use a gift card. Thank you for the love. I mean, I always said thank you to you personally. So I'm not, yeah. Thank you so much. Let's go. I got gas. So I just came out of Subway's. Got my sandwich. Do you know Subway's? I haven't been to Subway's in a little. They got s'mores cookies. What? The last three. I said, can I have the last three? He's like, it's waiting for me. Bless the Lord. That'd be for later on. Snacks. One thing I don't like, you know, if I do order Chinese, you know, or that's only kind of, yeah, Chinese. Gotta do Subway's Chinese, a case once in a blue moon, Popeyes or White Castle, once in a very blue moon. Like, I hate when I go into a place, my point is, and you smell like food. I hate that shit with a passion. Whether you're coming out your adults, I don't want to smell food. Thursday, 6:51 a.m. I am off today. I'm headed to my last post-op since surgery. I got up. I'm up, you know. I'm a morning person regardless, but this time I'm up to get ready to go to work, so I'm up. Got up. Thank God. Got up, paid my bills. Thank God I'm able to do that. Hallelujah. So I'm just watching a little YouTube. I want to run out. I'm gonna leave early because I need to go to the bank. I need to put gas in the car. Yeah. It looks like it's a beautiful day. It's gonna be a beautiful day today. The sun is out already. Yeah. just wanted to pop in. So next time, an eclipse will be on the road headed to Jersey. Yeah.
Hello, vamos a bailarlo, vamos a hacerlo. It's Ricky Baker on the beat, eh.
Es difícil disimular lo que pasa por mi mente cuando te tengo de frente, yeah. Esas ganas de tocar ese cuerpo lentamente, divertirnos malamente con tu piel,
yeah, 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 yeah.
Hasta que la noche se acabe, bailamos salsa y reggaetón. Eres hermosa y a tu cuerpo lo sabe, que bailas con esa pasión. Si lo haces como eso lo mueves, yo me imagino eso en acción. Chica, sé que tú tienes, yeah, la clave, baila conmigo esta canción.
Baila conmigo, tú no bailas con cualquiera. Hagamos de la fiesta nuestra cita en primavera. No estamos para acordarnos de tantos malos momentos, estamos para disfrutar y vivir una nueva era. La más loca, la que más se atreve, la envidia de todas las mujeres. Está soltera y también como lo mueve, esa cosa sí que tiene poderes.
Mami tiene lo que ninguna chica tiene, tanto flow que no se compara en niveles. Mi modelo de ti tengo 10,000 carteles. Eres icy, espero que no me congeles. Paso a paso demuestra lo que ella tiene. Sin reposo te baila trapeza y reggae. Por si...
Yeah. Acted kinda innocent this morning. You don't wanna talk it out. I agree the talking feels pointless. Still it happens every night. You know that I need ya, but I'm so sick of this, not sure I can leave ya. It'd be so hard to quit, but every night that we explode.
It is hot, yo. Shit. 148. Just about to leave Jersey. Appointment went well. Where am I going? I'm going to the that buffet in Sheepshead Bay. That's where I'm going. And then I will go to Trader Joe's and then head in. Tomorrow's a staff barbecue at work. Yeah, that would be at work, right? Why isn't it not in my recent? Didn't I go? I haven't been there. What is the hell the name of this again? Shit, what is the name of this place? Something buffet.
Wish I could walk out that door. Hate that I need ya. Yeah. Play it cool, just keep on dancing. Soon we'll burn down into ashes. Cause you keep playing with matches. Hate that I want ya, yeah. Running out of second chances, ooh-oh. You keep taking me for granted, ooh-oh. Cause I don't wanna do this any longer, but somehow it's too hard to walk away now. Na-na-na, na-na-na-na. Light a cigarette like you knew nothing. It's the price I have to pay.
Yeah, they came and sat me. So they, I love this place, it's like real professional. They directed me to my seat. And two of them were talking, I'm like, say it in English. Because I know they were saying something about me. But it was like, oh, you're the one, you're the popular one. I'm like, what are you talking about? They saw my review of here.
My bad, I'm sorry.
All right, so it's time to get my eat on. Bag. I'll be picking out the broccoli. Broccoli's my favorite. Hey, they need to just make thing with broccoli, but I don't think it'll be the same because it's the sauce that they put on the beef or whatever. Then I'm about to get my Instagram shots. Yeah.
Yes, bless your food.
All right, so the first plate is down. Yo, they have so much food here, but I'm in love with their Thai chicken. So if you're ever in the Brooklyn area, Sheepshead Bay, look for a buffet. Link the link. The address is gonna be down below. It's like one of the best buffets in Brooklyn. Not everywhere I've been to, Brooklyn, hands down. All you can eat. I mean, some people OD and all you can eat. Shit, that's a... Two plates is my limit. And come on, the plates is mad small. People be stacking up like that. Come on, you go back. So you can eat. Stop it. You can go back. I'm about to go back for my second and my last. I'm good. Gotta make sure I have my vegetables. I might get some sushi. California Rose were. It didn't have a sign. And he said something, but I wasn't sure. And I didn't want to keep asking, what are you saying? Shit.
They don't get it, babe, living in a cruel world. It's a rare thing to do just what we do.
And like I said, when I did though, whole review for this place, I'm gonna link that at the end of this vlog. I love my people, but when you're certain establishments in certain areas, it's different. Let's face it, the quality of the food is different, the environment is different. It is what it is. And in here, I mean, you see a lot of I can't put lump it to everyone because it's different. You have Chinese, Asian, whatever. You see a lot of white people, a lot of elderly people. And yeah, the food's going to be fresher. It is what it is. But I've been to some buffets, you know, when buffets like really started being a thing. And this is my third time here. And I'm not disappointed. They're constantly changing the food. And you saw the food steaming hot, yo. And there's so many choices. Two of them have a rib. It's nice.
Alright, so I came, I conquered. Lunch was great. Yeah, boom. Anyway, the address is going to be down below. I got one complaint. The bathroom. It's pissy. It's giving me every subway station. Now people say, oh, I mean, yeah, you go to the bathroom to pee and poop, but the bathroom don't have to smell like that. It's clean for the most part, but it's pissy. I mean, it's piss on the floor. Oh, it's giving me very Subway. 85 degrees. About to get on a Jackie Robinson
19 minutes till Trader Joe's. I was on the other side, Sheepshead Bay. I thought it would take me somewhere. It took me to the Jackie Robinson. It makes sense because it's over this side. Yo, Brooklyn is freaking huge. I was going to look for a smoke shop over there in Sheepshead. I was like, wait a minute. There's one. Oh, come on, close your door, you dicks. Shit. Oh. Yeah, there's one. When I'm leaving Trader Joe's, coming back into Brooklyn to get to the go to the belt. I've been there before, so I'm like, oh, I'll just go there. Yes. Yeah, I got the windows down. I'm not, yeah. It's just me in the car. You know, if I saw in the car, the one the AC not put on, but yo, I got the windows, the breeze, but I put it up if I'm on the phone or like I'm on the camera because I don't want to pick up the wind. Even though you may have the wind noise thing filter on, still try to avoid the wind. Yeah. I hope y'all are enjoying this vlog. These people are driving like hot.
Myself inside all this terror.